slung behind him. Land of song, said the warrior bard, though all the world betrays thee, one sword at least thy right shall guard, one faithful harp shall praise thee. His proud soul under the harp he loved, ne'er spoke again, for he tore its chords asunder and said, no chains shall so. For the pure and free, and shall never sound in sleep.